They are at the post for the two-year-old Colt Gelding Trot Championship, 30,000 to win. Gates rolling. And Mr. Tom Buddy Graham of Salem, who drives number 8 Cheyenne Legend, has a very rich history here at the State Fair. Buddy Graham, a 3-time winner of this 2-year-old Colt Gelding Trot Final as a driver. The first of those victories came at 20 years of age in 1957. A man who's won nearly 100 races on this racetrack. Here they come for race 12. Sing With Me has been a handful behind the gate. He got rough gated, now he settles down but drops back a couple of lengths. They are off and trotting. Cheyenne Legend goes out for the lead. Get a Real Job is there toward the inside. And then Kennens Max comes away racing in third as that field thunders into the first turn. Get a Real Job moves up the inside, gets the lead away from Cheyenne Legend. And Kennens Max a close-up third down toward the rail as they race toward the quarter-mile mark. Vapor Time is racing in the fourth position. And up front, Get a Real Job has the lead by 3 parts of a length as they go by the quarter-mile station. Cheyenne Legend drops against the rail in second. Kennens Max is third by 2. Vapor Time is fourth, 28-3 for the opening quarter-mile. And there goes Casper Wyoming, moving up into fourth on the outside. Customized right behind him, 7 lengths off the lead. Then Blake's Charger is next, followed by R. Night Shift, who's racing over 10 lengths off the leader. Grant's Charger is next to last, and Sing With Me is the trailer, nearly 15 lengths from the lead. Get a Real Job is the leader by a length. Here comes Kennens Max on the outside off a half and 57-4. He's now second by a neck. Cheyenne Legend is third. Casper Wyoming moves up with cover in fourth. Customized right behind him is racing in fifth, some 3 lengths off the leader. Then Vapor Time back toward the rail, followed by Blake's Charger, who's 5 lengths from the front. Midway on the final turn, Kennens Max is up to get the lead from Get a Real Job. Kennens Max opens up here by 2 lengths. Get a Real Job is second. Casper Wyoming third. Customize is 3 wide from fourth. He's got 5 lengths to make up. 3/4 and 1:27 3/5. Kennens Max opening up on a 4-length lead. Get a Real Job, then Customize and Cheyenne Legend fourth. Final 8th mile, Kennens Max leads it by 5 lengths. Customize is second. Get a Real Job, then Cheyenne Legend coming to the line. Kennens Max on top. And Kennens Max is going to spring an upset here in the State Fair Championship for 2-year-old trotting Colts and Geldings. Kennens Max by 5 lengths. Customize second. Grant's Charger came from way back to be third. 1:55-3. And folks, there it is. That is now the fastest mile in Illinois history by a state bred.